places we've been, the places you'll go, the faces we've seen, the smiles we sew, the rips run deeper, keep stitching them closed, or fucking leave them open with the creases exposed. For the ones that we've lost, too far gone to find, don't jump to conclusions, leave your judgment behind. Painting perfect pictures, leave them unsigned. I know what was on, a new frame of mind.
It was inevitable. The artist has to live in rebellion, because creativity is the greatest rebellion in existence. You cannot create as part of the mob psychology, cannot follow the well-trodden path. He has to search his own way.